Morning guys, today I will tell you about the method of solving matrices by multiplication. How we multiply the two matrices. Now we take an example A. This is matrices A, B, C and D, and E, F, G and H. Before solving, please subscribe my channel. Now we will start. First of all, before solving, we should see that the number of columns in matrix 1 and number of rows in matrix 2, second column, if they are equal, then multiply will be possible, otherwise not. Now we will see these are equal. This is C1 and this is C2 and this is R1, this is R2. Now they are equal, two rows and two columns, their orders are same, so we multiply. Before multiplying, we should see that first entries of first column will multiply with first entry of second column. Now A multiply E plus B multiply G. We should use first row and first column. And now first row and second column, A multiply F plus B multiply H. Now use second row and first column, second row and second column. Now C multiply E plus D multiply by G. Now C multiply by F and D multiply by H plus this is our answer. Now we take an example like 2, 3, 1, 1, 0 and -2. This is column 1 and 2, -1, 3, 0. This is matrix 2. Now we will multiply. First row we use and multiply with first column, then first row we multiply by second column. 2 multiply by 2 plus 3 multiply by 3. Now use first row and second column. 2 multiply by -1 plus 3 multiply by 0. Now 1 multiply by 2 plus 1 multiply by 3, 1 multiply by -1 plus 1 multiply by 0. Now third row, first column, 0 multiply by 2 plus -2 multiply by 3 and 0 multiply by -1 plus -2 multiply by 0. Now we solve it. 2 multiply by 2, 4 plus 3 multiplied by 3, 9. 2 minus 1, minus 2 plus 3 multiplied by 0, 0. And 2 multiplied by 1, 2 plus 3 multiplied by 1, 3. 1 multiplied by 1, minus 1 and 0. 2 multiplied by 0, 0 and minus 6. And this will be 0 and this will also be 0. And the final answer will be 9 plus 4, 13, minus 2, 5, minus 6, minus 1 and 0. This is our answer. We should solve all the matrices and multiply by this method. I hope you like my video. Please like and share my video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.